Football player union SAFPU have issued the latest regarding Mahammad Zaid Patel's case with Murumo Gallant FC. Patel accuses the DSTV club of failing to keep their end of the bargain. Former Barcelona youth coach Jordi Condom is believed to be an among several names who have applied for the vacant head coach position at the DT Premiership side, Sekhukhune United.